everything that I worked for since I was 15 was burning to the ground.
Their everything was ruined in a moment. An entire business burned. But when this fire hit over the weekend, the owners vowed they would rebuild.
Okay, so it's just been a few days later, and already they are at it, and tonight marking step number one.
If losing everything truly makes you appreciate life that much more, then Judy Scarfone and her daughter Mia are rich tonight.
It is true that you can see the good in people when something bad happens, and we've got it here tonight.
Fire burned their Lawrenceville beauty salon and everything inside they worked years to build. But now, hope is emerging from those ashes.
We're planning bigger and better things for our building here. We have a hole in our ceiling, so we're hoping for some skylights.
This mother-daughter duo is leaning on Lawrenceville neighbors and friends who've all shown up at this benefit to raise money tonight and to raise the Scarfone spirits.
It's been crazy. It's been really, really good. I'm really happy with it.
Bartender Christen Zielinski organized this benefit as neighboring salons open their hearts and their doors.
This business is tough and it's competitive, so for our competitors to offer us their space,
and don't forget, it
truly shows the character of the people in Lawrenceville, and we are amazed and thankful and so grateful for everything that everyone's done for us.
Judy and Mia plan to reopen their salon called Metamorphosis at a temporary storefront at 43rd and Butler Streets soon.
They're going to start demolishing our building tomorrow and rebuilding it, so we're coming back. It's just sad but and a little overwhelming, but we're coming back.
Proof that even fire can't stop the burn of two entrepreneurs dedicated to realizing the American dream.
I hope everything gets restored and they're back in business as soon as possible, because I need my eyebrows done too.
Isn't that great?
Wow, what an incredible story.
Metamorphosis. Is that just so
perfect,
applicable here? Well, an incredible story. Judy and Mia got offers from salons from the North Hills, from as far away as Sewickley, saying, come to our place. You can work out of here. The place they're working out of right now is giving them their color and their supplies.
Wow.
They don't even have hair dryers or
flat
irons.
You heard it, a competitive business, but everyone pitching in to help
out. Lawrenceville pitching in. Good stuff.